Hi, Laura Songster with Angela, the Queen, with earlier.org. And let's talk about the pink vehicle that you're kind of in charge of.
Oh my gosh, the pink vehicle is donated by Crown Automotive. It's a rolling billboard, actually, and we take it to events. You can sign the car, donate $1 towards breast cancer research. We're changing the face of breast cancer. This dollar is funding research to develop a test that's going to detect breast cancer earlier than what's available today. By the time you're, when you have a mammogram, by the time if they tell you you have breast cancer, you have the breast cancer. But this test that we're funding research for will find this this tumor before it becomes a tumor. So imagine less radical surgeries, less chemo, less radiation, less. So we're very excited to have this. You can donate $1. Again, these dollars add up as funding extraordinary research, and we thank this community for all they're doing.
And there isn't really any, there's a little spot here and there, so that means
there's a lot of spots, Laura. It's a lot of signatures, but it's a lot of spots. I'll help you.
Yes, she'll find it for you. The Driving Hope vehicle. When you see it, have a dollar or several and be prepared.
Thank you all again so much for all you do. You'll be seeing the car around. As Laura said, be prepared, sign it, donate $1 to this extraordinary breast cancer research, earlier.org. It's located in Greensboro, the only nonprofit in this nation that's funding this type of research. So thank you again. Thank you. Can't thank you enough.